Geppetto! You've got a lot to answer for!
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemist scheming together. Tell me the truth! What's your problem? I'm here for the old man. Get lost. Wait. I know you. Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die! I'll kill you both, then string you up on the bridge.
Finally, we meet, son.
must atone for my sins. I must kill more puppets. More. All puppets must die. Every single one. I hear the sound of springs inside you. You're a puppet too. You can't fool me. All puppets must die. Kill the puppets! I'd known. Surviving is a hell of its own. Surviving is a hell of its own. I wish I'd known. Surviving the desert zone. I'm sorry, Leo. I was afraid to die.
Do you want to go up, child? I'm sorry, but the train isn't in service anymore. The cathedral isn't the sanctuary it once was. The people who went up there never returned. I still don't know what happened, but I do know this. The cathedral is off limits forever. If you're determined to pass, you must prove your identity. Who are you? Are you a stalker? You've been warned, child. I am a sinner who could not save the ones I loved. If I let you go up there, that will only compound my sin. Even if it hurts, persevere, my child. Having only one leg and one arm should curb your curiosity. Child, only the worthy may pass. I do not wish to witness more death. You'll soon find out. Falling down here is better than devouring terror above! Cherish your love. I do not wish to witness more death.
The stage is set. I want to go back to the old Krat. The old me. Before the greed overtook me.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Yeah.
bastard. You're a sweeper. This place is yours.
What a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your springs even if you try to hide them. Musicians have keen ears, you know. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound of your cries will be especially sweet. Let's have an encore performance of Pain for the Red Actress, Adelina Corday. Dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina!
Thank you. Incredible! You defeated the king! I gotta think the puppets will have changed too, right? There's only one way to find out. Let's go backstage.
Thank you. Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Krat cannot have any more live patients. Trust me, it's better this way. 'Tis far nobler to die as a human. No vital signs. You must be dead. I'll dispose of you properly. In my judgment as a doctor, all should end while they're still humans.
last hero weapon is in my hands.
You lost, little lamb. Hand over all you got.
Accept your fate. Death has come for you.
Even if we're just bait to buy time, you're going down.
Thank you.
You're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through me first. And I actually thought we were friends. Was any of that true? In the end, I really don't care. There's only one reason we were given a mission. I'll let you go if you give me gold coin fruit. Sometimes you can buy a friendship. Is it the best way to make a friendship? Who knows, but it does work. Ah, so much talking. I'm tired of that too now. There's no way around it. You and I are going to continue this conversation, stalker style. And those conversations only end when somebody dies. So let's chat, you goddamn talking ragdoll! You don't get near my sister, got it? Fighting dirty, that's the sweeper's way. What? That's crazy talk. I didn't want to be a burden to my sister anyway.
protect this tower.
It was money. There was no way out of this dump other than buying your way out. Later, when his sight started failing, all we had was swallowed up by the first few treatments. He was going totally blind. But now, the fruit is useless. I swear on my life as a stalker that your father is safe. My employer promised not to harm him. Not that such a promise is worth anything to you now. But I wanted to set the record straight before, you know, revenge is all I have left now. You might be my first real challenge. Come on. No one knows style like me, and yours reminds me of the legendary Stalker. Villains never get to choose.
Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Marnus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Show me everything you have, Papa Geppetto. Behold, as I discard this fragile body, witness me as I grasp the power of a true god.
the Blue Fairy. Sophia decides the winner. Truly, I envy you. The puppet my Sophia keeps turning back time to save. Is it her sense of duty? Or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
I suppose that was her wish. Sophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did, but I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her, even if these hands never come. It's fine if I'm gone, but be warned. Watch out for Geppetto.
I knew you could do it. We have all the ingredients we need. I dreamed of this day for so long. The moment you'd come back to life. You can be human again. By using that vast supply of ergo and the arm of God. I just need the final ingredient. The one that holds your memories and your lifespan. Your heart. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations will be over. You have been a brilliant and a good boy. As your reward, I shall turn you into a real boy. Give me your heart, son. I believed you were a good boy, but you insist on breaking my heart. Well, I suppose Carlo was mischievous. It seems you inherited his personality instead of his memories. But a father always looks after his children, even naughty ones. That must be punished, like you. In my own way, I grew to love you. After all, you're the puppet who would bring my son back to life. I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son. You can become a real human. human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you.
Thank you. sorry.
Just a useless puppet.
Give me your heart, son. Very end. I believed in you. You are the greatest puppet I ever made. We can be happy now, thanks to you. Thank you. You are such a good boy. This finally feels like family. Thank you for returning, Carlo.
Is this truly the future you wanted?
I have a final report on the Krat experiment.
You certainly took your time, Paracelsus. Your findings?
I think we have a new brother. A new type of humanity, so to speak.
There are many forms of eternal life.
It's intriguing, and worth further observation.
Noted. And we'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning. Ah, and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours. Dorothy.